Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I just bought a car, it just arrived as you can already saw. I just bought a car that is on sale only and only for the Prime Twitch users, and this car actually it has a very, very big sale, 70% off. And I think this is one of the fastest car in the game. Let me show you what I am talking about. I am talking about this $2.9 million car, the Benefactor Krieger. And I had to pay the entire price only for you in order to customize it and do a full review. I think I already have this car on my channel, but I don't have a full review. By the way, if you want to see this beauty on my channel, I will post a link in this video description. That beautiful Bentley. So you can take this car if you have Prime Twitch Prime account only with 862k, so it's a steal. You very, very cheap. I promise I'll do it, and I'll do it also. I'll do every car that it's on sale this week, but first let's do this beast. Look at it. So amazing car. So, let's see how nice we can make it look.
What are we doing then?
Because I want to make the perfect Krieger. This is a very popular car in the GTA. Only because it has
that looks bad.
It's very, very fast. So I'll take everything that's maxed out. I've maxed it out. And let's see the livery that you can put on. Germanic stripes, because this is a Mercedes-Benz. Yeah, you have to put that stripes. Junk. This is not a junk. I think I have something with this. Or this one. Yeah, I have this one. But today I'll make it way, way different. And in order to do that, let's find the main color for this beast. The secondary color, I think it has to be a black or something like that. No, not a matte. I will put a metallic color, and I will put the best one that I can for a car like this. Let's see. The orange. My color process customization, I know it's taking a lot of time, but in order to do the perfect car, you have to search a lot. This one, very nice, very, very nice, I like it. Like this bright purple again, it's very nice. Let me just. Oh my god, how did I forgot about this color? This gray. This is a must for this car. I don't know. I just remembered this color, so for sure I'll keep this that one. Now the stitches, I can see. They change, but first let's see the what is the secondary color, what is the trim color. Okay, we have some nice details. I think I'll go with a race yellow maybe, or something blue. I don't really know. With that gray or a white, let's see the white. Yeah, I'll go with ice white, and as a secondary color, metallic, again ice white for the stitches. It will look insane. Just look at it. For me, very nice. Now let's see what else we can change, because it's already very, very nice. Best engine exhaust. Let's see. Oh, We have an exhaust right here. It's been a time, it's have been a long time since I customized this beast, so I think I'll keep the stock exhaust. And if you are talking about the hood, you know, I don't take full carbon hoods, but maybe this one, yeah, with this one I can work. But first let's see if I'll put any stripes or something like that, because this is very very expensive, so I want to make it look a little different. Oh, this is subtle, it's not that flashy. It's flashy but not that flashy, if you know what I mean. Yeah, I think I can go with this livery. Now we can see if I will take the hood or not. For an aggressive car, but no, I won't take it. Let's see some headlights. Maybe I'll, yeah, this is a car when you have to take the blue headlights because of this clear headlights. You have some clear LED headlights and you have to take them. That's just my opinion, so I spend a lot of money in doing this car. A lot of, it break my heart to spend that kind of cash for a car like this. Let's take my plate. Let's see what else. Some side skirt. You know what, I don't like them. Again the stock, so this car is better on stock, with stock things. Now let's see some spoilers, because again I will take some nice spoiler, and I think I know one. I think not. This is like the Batmobile or something. I want something small but again very nice. It seems like you cannot take a small and nice spoiler. This one or this one, but fin remove. Yeah, let's try this. Let's try this. Let's take the best transmission. Turbo. Let's see some limo windows, like I always take. And now let's see what rims that I can put on. I just took this on order to change them to black because I want a clean shape, and I want to check the new SUV, the new street wheels, because for sure I'll have find something very nice here to fit with this shape. Yeah, I just love this concave mega mesh. I don't know if I should take that or not. This one looks very nice again. And also this one I like. Okay, I will take this one. The best rims for this car in my opinion just right now. No tire design, but I will take bulletproof tires and some black tire smoke. And I think we're about done. Look at this beast. So so nice. Too bad I cannot change bumpers and stuff, because you cannot do that for a $3 million car. Too bad. But let's see how fast it is. And let's do my full review, because a lot of you say this is the fastest car on the track. And let's see if is this the case or not. Look how nice it's looking. I will put some nice pictures at the end of this video, and you can see this car very very clear. Now it's not day and night look. Yeah, I think this build is perfect. Just perfect. Let's start reviewing this car. First for the sound, let me turn on my speakers. Let's hear this beast. Okay, the sound is not the best, but it's above average for a hypercar. So I'll compare this car only with hypercars and I'll rate it from 1 to 10. The sound, it's like a 7.5, to be honest. I crashed it a little, doesn't matter. Now let's talk a little about the shape. Let's see what I like and what I don't like about this car. First of all, I don't like the tail lights. They look kind of old. I don't like that much. Overall shape, it's amazing. I really like it. I don't know about that vent on the hood, on the roof, to be honest. The vent on the roof, it's so-so. It reminds me of a F1 car, but overall for the shape I'll give it an 8. Now let's talk a little about the speed, acceleration and everything. I'm not very sure if this is the fastest car in the game. GTO maybe, or Paria, I don't know, a lot of cars are very fast. Or feels fast, I don't know. This one, definitely, it's very, very fast, look at it. It's a beast. And the acceleration, just look at it, let me show you. Yeah, the acceleration, it's amazing. It's like an F1 car, I don't know. So, overall I'll give it a 9.5, almost the perfect speed. It's, when you start, it's amazing. It's a 9.5. And if you are talking about the handling, that was not inspired. If you are talking about the handling, it's nice, not the best. Doesn't feel the best handling, but it's an 8.5 for sure. So, a very good handling. That was my bad. Overall, if you are a Touch Prime user and if you want to buy this car, definitely buy it this week, because you will have one of the fastest car out there. You will have a nice car, in my opinion, a very, very nice car. And also, you'll get it with 70% off. So that's the main reason you should take this car. Tell me if you like my customization. Tell me if you like this design. Also, you can check in this video description, because I have other design for this car. But this is my only review that I made so far for this car. So I hope you enjoyed it. Tell me, what do you think about this car? Is this the fastest car out there or not? Okay. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. I always post at least 3 videos every single day, and every news that and every update in this game, I will post it for sure. And if you want to see my car collection, you can follow me on Instagram. There we can talk and I can share with you my car collection. Thank you. Bye.